Hi kiddos, and welcome back to Fun Drawings with Tanu Auntie. And I know every school will ask the children to make a drawing on Independence Day, and so I'm going to teach you one. You can make it as a boy, you can make it as a girl. I'm just showing one big boy or a girl flying with a kite, flying with the flag, and he seems to really be independent. So we'll quickly start without wasting much time. So first, what we need to do is, I'm drawing it with a pencil because it's an imaginary drawing. So face, okay, this will be the face. It can be a boy and a girl. If it is a boy, you need to draw the hair like that, okay. I usually do multiple, I want to see how I make my drawings, because you know, y'all should know how I make. See, I make with so many lines till my figure is not okay. Okay, I have made the face. I want to see the proportion of the body. So we'll be making a kurta, because usually a U. See, what I had done is made an oval, and I've given the face shape and the shape of the hair. Now we will rub the inside takla, because the hair is a little bit out. It is a boy. If you want, you can take a girl's pick also. Now he is wearing a kurta, so number 11. And now, since I said that he's running, so we will make this posture, because when he will run, his one leg is going to come up and one leg is going to go down. So this will be the position in which he runs. 1, 2, and see, he's running, so one leg is here. And since his shoe, now this part of the shoe is the niche ka shoe, huh? This is the upper part of the shoe, this is the lower part of the shoe. So we'll be showing the lower part of the shoe because he's running. Then from here we will take 1, 2, let's see, and then 3, 4. Since he's running, this should be the position, and the shoes goes like that. Okay, the shoes will go like that. Now this part, it looks a bit odd, so I'll be taking it from here, and this, because it should be completely in between. See, this is his center line, the line which divides the boy into two. Now if you want a girl, you can put a pony like that, okay, and you can put a skirt and a top. Now I cannot show you everything, I'm making a boy. And if you want it to be a girl, you can make her in pants and shorts, no problem. Or in kurta and what do you call, salwar, a traditional dress. So his hands is up, and his hand goes up from here because it's a kurta. Okay, this is the hands part, and then we shall make the actual part. See, this part is the thumb part. See, this is the thumb over here. This will be the thumb. Go out, take up. I'm showing you geometrical. Later on, I'm going to turn it into a U. Okay. So this is the thumb. See, he's holding it like that. Okay. So this will be the thumb. See, 1, 2, 3, and it goes here. 1, 2, 3, and it goes here. Now, see, this will be the part which will be visible because he's holding something. So there should be 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay, and then we will show a cloth hanging from here. Similarly, over here it will be 1, 2, 3, 4. Children, it is very essential for y'all to learn the positioning of the fingers, because hands is the most difficult part which future children find. Now see, I'll be making a Z. I have taught y'all in initial lessons, make a Z, and then this part you have to pull it out. Now what is it, is from here it is taking a turn and it's coming here. It's the Indian flag. Now it goes up like that, like that. So from here it will go like that. Okay, now the tricolor flag, so we have to divide it into three parts. 1, 2, 3. It is half a flag. It is just half a flag. This part has to come inside because it's rolled inside. And the, yes, this should be the position of the blue wheel, the 24 stroke blue wheel. Okay, So this is our India flag, green here, orange here. And now let's make that. This is the most important part of this drawing because this is the expression of independence. You are understanding that expression of independence to come from this face is very, very important. So we will be having a very big smile. You can put teeth inside here if it looks good. If it does not, we'll just make a line. It was looking horrible. We just make a line and we'll give few shading. Okay, this is the expressionful face. Now he's so happy, and when you're happy and you're smiling brightly, your eyes seem to be of this shape. Now this will be a little toned color, and yeah, he's running, and this shall be his nose. So happy he is. He's independent. You have to show the expression of independence, very, very essential. So he's really independent. He scored good marks in SSC, in HSC or whatever. First rank in his class. Or he solved a problem in maths. Or he's learned history very well. Because history badi bewafa. Sham ko ratti, subah safa, but he still remembers, so he's really happy. He's independent now, and this is the expressions which he's giving. Now what we can do is, we can make a road over here. He's running. Okay, he's running with his flag, or you can say he's won something, whatever. The happiness has to be seen in this face. So the drawing is over and we'll quickly sketch it now. Okay, we're going to quickly sketch it with a marker. Children, I feel like crying. See, I made the entire video and I was so happy that I've already done it, and suddenly I realized that my video did not get recorded. It got recorded only till the pencil sketch. So I made the pencil sketch again. I don't give hopes, and I quickly start doing with my black marker. Okay, now I have to increase my speed, and I'll check in between whether my video is going to get recorded or no, or I'll have to redo it. Bopre, bopre. It is so tedious. But I enjoy. But enjoy ka ye matlab nahi hai ki kuch bhi karne ka. Hai na? It should not be. I'll just check in between whether my video is getting recorded or no. Because if it is not getting recorded, there might be some problem in my camera, and I will have to get it checked. But I don't lose hope, nor do I get demoralized. Are ek drawing banai abhi hua nahi to abhi pop re wapis kon banayega. I am not like that. I can redo it until and unless I don't succeed in making it. I don't get tired with such small things happening in my life. So let me check quickly whether my video has got record. I think so. The storage capacity of my phone must have got lost. I have an iPhone, but still sab thak jate. Tanu aunty bahut video banaya, abhi thoda thak ja, thamba ja. Aisa bolte mera iPhone, aisa nahi bola aisa re bada. I'll check again after I do my marker. Hey, my juta has become a little bad. But as it is, this is black, so no problem. Now I do this. I'm fast at it. Okay. Goes like that. Now I'll not make the chakra full because I want to make it with blue. Now I'll quickly rub my entire rubber pencil part, and I'll quickly start with the coloring. lecture and I'll be doing part by part and keep on having a look whether my video is getting recorded or no. So first what I'll do is I'll take my orange part, and this is the part which needs to be orange. Yes, I've started my video, I got scared. This is the part which needs to be orange. This is the part which needs to be orange. So orange, 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 orange. I'm showing you the shading part with the shadows. Okay, so this is the part which is orange in color. Then we take our skin color, and this ear is also going to be orange. Sorry. Now we are going to take the skin part and leave this part, and then we are going to smudge it little. Our nosy part is also going to be a little white. So I have smudged the color here, smudged it with skin color. Now the eye part, the eyelid part has to be orange. I forgot that. So this part has to be orange. The nose, this part has to be orange a bit. Okay, a little smudging part of it. Then we'll take a whites and color this part white, because this is the part where the light is falling. Here, here, here. Yes. And a little here. So a little shade difference here. So this is done. Yes. And the remaining hand shall be skin with no whites. So our skin shading is done. Okay, now we shall start with the kurta part. And for the kurta part, I have taken the popatia green, that is the light green color. I have taken the yellow green color, and I have taken the white color for this. And what I do is I color this part. You see the darker shade, the popatia green color, where the shadow part will fall here. So I am doing it here, leaving a little bit part here for the light green. Actually the kurta is only green in color, beta, but we are doing two shades to show the light falling on it. So this part is done, and after doing my kurta again, I'm going to check whether my video is there or no, otherwise I cannot make one more drawing. No problem. Then we're doing the kurta. So this is done. Now what we do is, wherever we have done a light green, we will just put a coat of white on it so that it becomes more lighter, because there is a very less difference between the light green and the yellow green. Okay, so our kurta is done. Let us darken this area so that the difference can be seen. This is the darker shade. So our kurta shading is done. Little orange color has come out here. I'll just smudge it off. The kurta shading is dun 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 dun. See, I think so. I'm going exactly. Let us check. Din chiki, din chiki. Done. Okay. Now we'll do the pajama. For the pajama, we have taken a gray. So this part is going to be gray. Now listen, children, when we do white, we are going to disturb this gray also, because we are going to pull the color out of this gray. Because see, this is the light part. The pajama is white, but still we are doing it gray. No problem. I'll take my whites. I'm doing whites on the white part first. White on the white part first, and later on I will be taking it to my gray to lighten my color. Though I've taken my light gray color, still it is very dark. We don't want it that dark. So we are just putting white color on the gray. So my pajama is done, and let me check whether my video has come. So let us start with the bum bum bhule, the bal part. So this is the bal part, the hairy part. Don't make it completely black, because if you make it completely black, it will not look good. Now I'm just using my Gandewala brown to do a little bit of shading inside. We can just smudge the color off. So this is the way it needs to come. Of course, Indian children have black hair, but we are just putting gandewala brown a little bit inside so that you know it does not look bad. Because if we do only black, it will not look good picture. So this is done. Now we'll start with the flag. And for the flag, what we do is we take two oranges first. So the light orange will come here. Please do your borders first. Children, however big you become, please don't forget, whenever you are coloring, do your borders first so that do the gully gully part, nothing should go out. And we'll take the dark orange because this is the back side. And remember, you just have to take one shade dark. Ye nahi ye orange kya to ye red kar diya, aisa nahi karne ka re bada. Okay, just one shade dark orange and darker orange. Now we'll take a green color for this part. And after my I forgot, this is orange and the puchhada is coming here, so it has to be orange here too. Now we will take the green color. I've taken the deep green color. Okay, and then we can do now we shall take our blue. And after I do my blue, I'll quickly check whether my video is coming or new. It has scared me. Let me show you. Ding 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 ding. This much is done. Okay, now we'll color the pathway, okay, on the which the boy is running. Now the pathway can be buff color, you can call it buff color, you can call it the ochre color, I don't know. In every camel box it will be different, in Dom's box it is going to be different. It is this color, the mittiga color, which you can do. See, first you do your borders, how much ever big you become, don't forget to do your borders. And just shan patti karaycha nahi, mi tar vadda jali, maza color bahir nahi yete, mi nahi karnar asa. Not done. Okay, even I do my borders and still I do make mistakes. See, I made such a big mistake. Finished this, again doing this. Both brothers running, binchik binchik binchik. First I thought let me do a girl, but then I had made the video with the drawing part, and so my drawing part video had come, so I did not make the girl. Nahi to bolenge are video mein to drawing part mein to pehle ladki ladka banaya phir ladki kaisi ho gayi, aisa maine nahi karna hai. So see, my borders are done. Yes, the lower border is left. And after that we can do daba daba ke ghasit ghasit ke, daba daba ke ghasit ghasit ke, dim chika dim chika dim, dim chika dim chika dim, dim chika 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 dim, chika 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 dim, e dim, dim chika 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 dim, chika 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 dim, chika chika chika, e dik chika dik chika dik chika dik, dik chika dik chika dik, dik chika dik chika dik chika dik chika dik chika dik chika dik. So halfway done. After this again I'm going to check whether my videos come or no. Everybody is waiting for food and Tanu auntie is still coloring. Most khana bana ke khilayegi, sab khush ho jayenge, hai na? Then they will not say you have taken such a long time to make the video. Don't tell anybody that I made it twice. I have told everybody my video is not got over. Okay, check. Done. Let me check whether my video has come. So we'll do a colorful background. So my colorful background has started. Now even if my video goes, it's okay, because you all children know how to do the colorful background now. I know that you all know. So इवन इफ इट गोस आई कैन जस्ट टेल अभी इधर सिर्फ कलरफुल बैकग्राउंड करने का और फिर इसको की इनवर्स और सीजर समी पोस्ट करने का जुलाई जुलाई नहीं सॉरी 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 ऑगस्ट कॉम्पिटिशन मधे 15 ऑगस्ट आमच इंडिपेंडन्स डे आहे त्यात तुम्ही हे घालू शकतात. So Independence Day, 15th August, please try this painting. And I know every school will ask to make a painting for Independence Day. So y'all can just small children see. Usually, you know what happens? Children make one sir, PT sir, a school building, a PT sir. Singing the national anthem and many 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 children standing in attention and doing jana gana mana. But see, you should be different. You should not be always with that typical drawing. You know, that is a typical drawing which many 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 children do. So you should be different, and because you are different, you are making this colorful background showing that independence is colorful, independence is maja, independence is running carefree with carefree nature, hai na? Independence is so much. Okay, I should use a blue color, I think so. Inside it'll look pretty. So this is what independence means to me. It is, you know what independence means to me? If I have been told to draw independence drawing, I will draw myself doing chappa chappa chai, chappa ka chai on my terrace in the rains. I love rains and I love to get drenched in the rains. So that is independence for me. And we will do this part green. Now I have just shown what independent means is running. Khulli sadak hai, khulla maidan hai, aur hum bhag rahe, bhag rahe, bhag rahe, bhag rahe. Wow. Now children, before I post this, see, after this dries and after the salsal goes, I'm going to reborder everything and then I will be posting my drawing. So even after y'all do, first y'all finish with your rebordering part, give a complete clear look to your painting and then you post in Canvas and Scissors group on Facebook. And there's one surprise for you. I will just ask if that can be done, and if it can be done, I will come and I will tell you in my next video. Bye.